Tuning up for bad weather?
Kinda. Bad road conditions.
Yeah, the road looks a little rough over here.
Got a little gas motor, six forward gears, two of them are grannies. Has locking differentials front and back. Weighs about 6,000 pounds. It's your entry level cheap Unimog.
So what do you like about this Unimog the best?
Oh, it has its own personality. It knows when to break down. Very forgiving. I'm not much of a driver. You just point it and it'll go.
So where are you from?
Clarkston, Washington.
own personal roller coaster.
Said he'd start drinking if I didn't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. I wound her up and I let her go. Now I'm with the devil down here below. Yeah. Took a final turn up the Grapevine Hill. I hadn't met a truck. I'd be rolling still. Tried to cut between two headlights there till I found out there was a matching pair. I lived my life over just before the crash. Every chance I ever took, I'm buying a flash. I smelled rubber burning and I heard gravel whine. A little voice said, Charlie, end of the line. While the crash was echoing across the plains, they was tidying up my last remains. Before he could say Brody or oversized pot, I was down here shoveling, and it's mighty hot. The devil standing there with a pointed tail was cracking a whip at his worst in jail. He had little black horns on top of his head, his teeth were green, and his eyes were red. He hated to see a man out of work. He kept things stirring, you couldn't shirk. We're really jumping in a lower level joint. If you didn't understand, you soon got the point. It's not dull down here, he says to me. This is the hot rod section, we're full, you see. And who bats today and more tomorrow? That guy there keeps yelling for Laura.
Tell Laura I love her.
Oh, shut up. Shut up.
He raced for loot to buy a ring for his chick. He should have went to work because his tires were slick. He was pouring on the coal, his spinners were a-humming. I had the fire good and hot because I knew he was a-coming. Black denim trousers, an eagle on his back. Totaled out his cycle on a Cadillac. The Nash Rambler guy we call second gear finally got it in high and he landed here. They kept pouring into Hades in a steady stream. When I woke up in this awful dream, I called my pop and said, you can quit drinking because I'm jacking up that hot rod Lincoln.
How do you feel about that, Martin?
Got it all.
Better than yesterday.
So you brought this from Germany to Halifax to Mexico to here?
Uh-huh.
Wow.
Yeah, Martin, and now?
Yesterday?
help too.
Our pipe popped out when it just went through the mud here. It probably came out.
So stop matching, no more driving.
He's like, what are you talking about? I can't hear you today.